Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Lucia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Prime Minister of St. Lucia, Honorable Alan Chastney, welcomed volunteer doctors and nurses from the Republic of China, Taiwan. During their time here in St. Lucia, they will be working hand-in-hand with medical personnel of the St. Jude Hospital to deliver medical services to St. Lucians. Through the Disaster Vulnerability Reduction Program, DVRP, efforts are currently underway to engage a firm to prepare detailed designs and construction supervision services for the rehabilitation and reconstruction of the Vanard Venus to Anse La Raye Link Road. Expressions of interest were received in early June and evaluations are underway. The design will be done in accordance with international standards approved for climatic conditions similar to that of St. Lucia. The consultancy entails the designs for rehabilitation and reconstruction of approximately 8.75 kilometers of flexible and rigid pavement systems, highways and roadway, and designs of associated infrastructure for highways inclusive of drains, culverts, bridges, retaining walls, and stabilization of slopes inclusive of bioengineering methods. The DVRP looks forward to contracting a successful consulting firm before the end of 2019. In keeping with changes in international oil prices and government application of the modified market pass-through petroleum pricing mechanism, the retail price of gasoline and kerosene remains unchanged. The retail price of diesel LPG 20, 22 and 100 pound cylinders has changed. The price changes took effect from Monday, August 19, 2019. Gasoline remains unchanged at $13.95 per gallon. Kerosene remains unchanged at $8.76 per gallon. Diesel increased from $13.27 to $13.32 per gallon. The 20-pound LPG cylinder decreased from $32.54 to $32.12. The 22-pound cylinder also decreased from $36.08 to $35.61. And the 100-pound cylinder decreased from $206.54 to $204.42. The next adjustment of the retail price of fuel products will be on Monday, September 9, 2019. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.